Tonight, we throw a chair over a hedge. A quite interesting man drives our reasonably priced car. And for the first time ever, the Bugatti Veyron races the McLaren F1.